International Gospel of Truth, the land of impossibility, where God make impossible to become possible. If you come to IGTC, all kinds of sickness, all kinds of problems, come bring it.
Yes, Lord.
There is nothing that my Master Jesus cannot do. Master Jesus can allow blind to see. Master Jesus can cure all sickness. Master Jesus can turn all problems aside. Come and have encounter with Jesus. With God, all things are possible. With God, all things are possible.
I don't know you from anywhere. Today is your second time or third time. And God said, I should tell you something. The last time you came and we are praying, I saw that someone had taken your wound. And the person had sold your wound. And the person who bought the wound had used the wound to have two children. So now that I'm talking, I will not mention any name. Now that I'm talking, I saw that spiritually you have empty tummy with no wound. And the way even I'm seeing you, I saw something like fibroid. And if I don't pray for you, they are going to give you surgery. And the surgery, they will take this spiritual wound have been what? Taken. But you have a physical wound. Then through the fibroid, the scan will come like this. Because of the way it is, they have to take all of the what? The fibroid and what? And the womb. And sister, I don't know how your circumstances. If I don't change it for you, the second coming of Christ, unless Jesus comes, there's no way you are going to have a chance till Jesus comes. First, I want to cancel the operation, surgery, appointment. Amen. That's what the seer I'm seeing at the first place. Friday, I will bring two people in your family, their names. They are the child of that. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you happy about what I'm giving to you?
I'm
coming. Okay. Praise the Lord. My dear sister, come. Bring your son. Can I get water washes? Hold your son for me very well. Have you been to hospital recently? You have not been to hospital recently. You are going to have a complaint. And the complaint, the way men, I'm talking about woman, men's system, yours is going to cut. And the little ones to come with pain because of what I'm saying. And they are going to give you a very huge surgery. I don't like it. For example, let's go to feet. We are telling God, first of all, my sister, open your eyes open. If the man of God is lying, you tell the church that I don't know anything about it. I'm a straightforward man. And I believe in my faith, it's my word, I'm a seer. Praise the Lord. Amen. First, recently, the church will help you in prayer. Have you experienced what I'm saying? What I'm saying now? Have you experienced that?
Sometimes
period.
I can't even get to work.
Sometimes you can't get to work. Okay. And do you know the meaning?
I've just
been
going on for a few years.
Few years. But have they told you that you have something in you like fibroid have to take it?
No, the few years back I was pregnant, or I thought I was pregnant. I went to the hospital AME because I was bleeding. Did the test, they said you're pregnant. Then when they did the scan, there's no pregnancy.
There's no pregnancy.
Yeah.
So someone abusing your womb to have two children. So if I don't pray for you, you know, you can't have child till Jesus comes. So the person is having two children, and they are two boys. So the person who sold it, I'll mention the name. Sometimes this woman see herself that he is pregnant. The time that he see herself is pregnant. The time, no. Someone is what? It's not you. So I have to change it. The reason why the pain is heavy when you have your menses is because of the fibroids. So they are going to refer you for something like a scan, and they will take you to a specialist. This is on the way coming. Through the specialist, they will say that when they go through the scan, they have seen something. They have to take that thing in the room. That is the reason why I called you. We are going to pray. Let's stretch our hands. We are telling God that any plot of the enemy, any assignment of the enemy, as we clap our hands, Jesus may God take it away. In the name of Jesus, clap your hands again. Pray! Pray!
We say and solution one. That's what we need. Solution is very important. It's not about saying. Give the thing. When the woman drinks it, something is going to happen. So the ushers will grab her very well. Something is going to happen. The tongue will be very heavy. Jesus. One, I'm counting up to five. And can I get
Give my hand, get it. Jesus. The time of Paul, Paul used sanctity to perform miracle. Father, I don't want to go there. When this thing is touched, they told me, by the counting of five, I want all this kind of thing to come out. And this woman is going to bleed. And the bleed will be very dark. When you see that, you know, God has brought something out. I want a woman who is married, proper married, stay with the husband to come. Oh, anyone? Anyone? Yes. Go and put it. I'm not talking. One. Two. Three. It's an upstarting. Four. Father, the last one. Five. Now, Holy Spirit, do your work. 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 Aha, do your work. Do your work. Do your work. Huh. The thing I've started, God has started, the angels are taking it. They are doing a very gentle, slow surgery. Aha, yes, they are doing their work. Angels, they are there, they are making sure everything is in order. The physical, the spiritual thing, the surgery is very, very important. Yes, my God. Yes, my God. Yes. They are on it. They are on it. They are on it. On it. They are on it. Yes, they are on it. Aha. Yes, they are on it. Aha, my God. Spirit of God. Angels of God. Yes. 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 Aha. Aha. They are about few minutes they will finish. They will finish their work. Few minutes they will finish. Few minutes they will finish. Yes. 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 Yes, the power of God, the power of God, the power of God. Yes, 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 my God. Aha, 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 aha. I can see that the tummy will be very heavy, 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 up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Spirit of God. Spirit of God, Spirit of God, yes, 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 my God. Few minutes, yes, they will finish. It's not done yet, few minutes, yes, few minutes, yes. Few minutes. Uh-huh. I want it to be complete. Yes. Yes. My sister, you are done. Yes. Take your seat. Yes. Uh-huh. No. No. Don't worry. When you are done, I will know that it's done. The husband, your wife is going to bleed. Give her. You get yourself ready. It's not hospital matter. It's a thing that God has brought it out. And when I bring the womb on Friday, your wife will be pregnant. Yeah. Father, I thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus, I'm done. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Amen. Sister, take off your jacket. Sorry for me to say this. There is a swollen internal. This is not out, internal. And you have not seen. Doctors have not seen. But nothing has happened. God has revealed to me. I'm praying for you so that they will not go and what operate you. I'll work on it on Friday. It's a growth that is coming. I don't like it. Praise the Lord. And it's about surgery. I don't want to say it for you to think about it, but God will use me to solve it now so that you can pray. Amen. I'm coming. I'll finish the two and I'm done. This was the boy I was talking about. Let me not fit. Mother, I told you to come on Friday, but I don't know if you are not serious or what. Because in the realms of the spirit, I saw that you have sent someone to come into your house. And the person that came into your house, the person have taken your ball. I'm talking about you have a ball. The person have taken him and dropped him in water. So I'm asking the angel of God, why is the person doing that? And God is telling me, if we don't use you as a point of contact, you have a ball, and this boy is going to break you down. This boy is going to what? Disturb you when he reaches the age of what? 7, 8, 9, 10. Sister, you can't handle him at all. And God is telling me, because you are not very vigilant. I don't know whether you are prayerful or not. When you were pregnant, you saw a dream, but you did not understand the meaning of the dream. Amen. A demon came to you and used the hand to touch your tummy. So spiritually, if I don't pray for you, you will be having your son. When he grows up, your son will be of testis. Praise the Lord. And the school your son will be going will be different from where. And your son, when he goes to school like this, is going to beat them very, very, very well. And he's going to bring destruction to you because they have already put him in the water. And the person who did that, God has taken my spirit into a country. The person who did that, they want to do this to frustrate you. When they frustrate you, you too will be on what? Medication. That's why I said, make sure your footsteps are very well short. So, your son, from today, whilst I'm talking, putting him in the water, there's no way your son is going to talk. Speech is not going to talk. Your son is not going to talk again. He'll be doing signs, but he can't talk. He's in water right now. And he'll be in the water at least getting to 3 weeks. So I was in need of you, but because you are not my
church member,
I don't know where to find you. Praise the Lord. So my sister now. So when you were pregnant, someone came to you to touch your tongue. Let me have a offering book. We'll be sorting our bills. Gradual. Your son. He's in water right now. And the person who did that, you know the person.
I don't know.
No. I said if I mention it, you know the person. I'm not my church. You come for prayer. So I have to see the boy. I have to see the boy. Let me know of it. Have you been to hospital recently? Have you been to hospital recently? Have you taken your son to hospital recently?
Yeah.
And have the doctors or nurses told you that your son is of testis, or do you know anything about it?
Yes, they
sent
me a letter last
December.
I refuse.
They sent a letter but you refuse. No, don't refuse it. And you cannot change it.
And they sent another letter
a week ago, your son is in the water now. And yes, and do you know, when he grows, hey, you the mother, he's going to be beating you. They want to use your son to frustrate you. And through your son, you to be your medication. That's what the woman have done. That's why this one, you need spiritual monitoring. Like, check up. Every day, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday, you have to come to church for it to know that. Now, we are going to pray. And even the prayer we pray is not guaranteed that God will bring out, because it will take that. Because now, the mouth is closed. You can't talk. Or is it okay? We pray that the Lord Jesus, any evil attacks are sent by Satan, as we clap our hands, we cancel it. Clap your hands and pray. So what I'm going to do for you is, Friday, you bring your son, and you and your son will need deliverance. And if God tell me that I should tell you the root, of the problem, I'll let you know. If I mention names, don't blame me. If any fight, you take it to your family. I'm not here. Praise the Lord. If I wanted you to come, it is your boy. Spiritually, they have done something, but I want God to change it.
Amen.
He's so innocent. He will be very intelligent. Or taste this, no, is not good for this young boy. He's young for that. We are going to pray that God should take it away. Repeat after me, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Any plot
of the enemy
tonight, we cancel it. In the name of Jesus. He cannot go to school. When he goes to school, he's going to fight. Sometimes, you know, I'm not living in your house. He can take something.
Hate war, right? The things he's doing at home doesn't make sense.
Oh, woman, have
you not seen that?
Yeah.
Yes. And you know that God can change it now? Yes. I will need two fresh corn Friday, and I'll give you a direction, and you're going to do it. And the person that did that, if we return it to the person, anything happened to you, from the dogs, let me pray. And when that thing happened, your son is well. I need it or what? If you miss Friday, don't blame me and don't blame God. That's saying the Lord, because I'm done. Can I get water? Sister, sorry for me to say this. When you were 2 years, so sorry, your mother took you to a place. It's not in a bad way. Now you keep falling sick. You are not strong when you were born. So he took you to a place, the person was a woman.
something, but they use something to bath you. The thing that they use to bath, like your shape, like a herbs, that thing have caused something on your body. The woman, people go to that woman for consultation. He was having an eyes, but God was not aware of that woman. So that thing have brought something to you. By God said, as what? Change it. Now you have an internal swelling. It's not a good thing. I'm changing it for you. It will tend to say, okay, but tonight God will cancel it. Can I get what? Can I get what? They want to rush you to theater. And where we eat and the food storage, what is the name of that?
They call what?
Yes. That's where I want. Sister, I'm going to pray for you. It's something some people are checking on their system, and they have brought it out, they have printed, so they are sitting on it. All of them are giving their ideas, but the ideas, all everything have come into what? Conclusion. So what their conclusion means, they should take it out. If they don't take it out, it will damage a lot of things in the body and it will come break one death. So I'm not happy about that report. And this thing can be performed. If we don't pray for you, it can be performed the middle of what? November. This is not December. This coming what? And when they did that major operation, sister, you will not be fit again. They have to take all the thing again. Away, and you be on some medications. That's no good. I need two people to come and do something for this one. This very good, fasting. This is life and death. So the doctor's report, they will post you to your address. It will come next week. Thursday, it will come into your address that this is what they have seen. They have to take you for what? Surgery. And they will give you a date. The date will be on what? November. This next week, Thursday, that letter have been what? Post. And it will be a major surgery. Are you my member or you come and go? There's some work, you know. I have to put my tummy down. I have to fast. I'm not seeing the good thing. Let's be honest. It's not a good thing. Please, those who are coming to support, we will do. Starting from tomorrow till the 15th of November. So if you can't, you have to take your seat. And if any of us stop the fasting, anything can happen. May I'm not even though. My will be one. Only for one day. The fasting will end on the 15th of November. Can you do it? Oh, I'm going to bring the time. Don't worry. Fasting day, yeah. When we talk about fasting, people are running away. No matter. Because of, we are going to reduce it so that we can do it. God will be with you. But midnight, 2 hours prayer.
If it's not 2 hours, every midnight 2 hours, if you are working, you'll be praying for this woman. The name will be mentioned, death. You know, they will do the same, but they will make a mistake. Because where they are touching them, the thing that is connected there now is not easy. They want to take it out. I don't like it. We are praying. Death. God should cancel it. Can you take your seat? Can I get water? Give it to this one. Give this one. This one. Okay, this one is very good. Sister, it's 6-3. Now it's okay, no matter. I've reduced it big. 6-3. And you love this one so much. Do it. When you start this fasting from tomorrow, may God secure her. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Sister, what I'm going to do for you, this is not your pastor that did it, it's me. Can I get cloth? Cloth. Put it here. Have you received any letter from your post recently? You want them? So have you received?
On Monday. Apart from that,
The letter will come to you Thursday. You went there, but there's no letter.
No, I received it. I went to see the consultant on Monday.
Yes.
That was it. She said she's going to call.
It's going to
after
call you.
After the meeting, yeah.
So after the meeting, they will call you.
Yeah.
They have gathered. It's not only one person. They are seven. Everyone is bringing what?
Yes.
So this is not letter, this is not call. A letter will come. A letter will come with what? A date. And that date is what? Surgery, your surgery. Lie down. And it's a different hospital. No, I want to tell me to be back. The main thing I'm going to do. So sister 10. And we will share the grace and we are gone. Woman beings are nothing. The way the enemy is through to us is so sad. And you know something? All is because of a blessing that is coming about her daughter. They don't want this woman to see her grandchildren. There's a woman, I don't want to mention, the woman is even insulting me, he's speaking a language which is insulting me. The things I don't even understand, but I understand it. You say, anytime we do something, you expose us, and you want to sit here, you want to set her free. We will deal with you. That's what they are telling me. I'll deal with them too.
Yes, sir.
Can I get it for you? Small one. Your body, your soul belongs to God.
Amen.
I take you away from coffee.
Amen.
Put me. I remember I gave a prophecy back on. The woman is gone. He's dead. It's through the pastor. He was scared of a pastor, and the pastor did not even save her. He's gone. Gentle, I have to go on there. Smoothly. But it will not be. Did they give you any clue that they are going to operate you? Did they give you any or that they want to operate you?
No, she said
they
are going to do another
chemo
again.
No, the report that will come is not a chemo, it's taken. But God will cancel everything. Yeah. Yeah. And when this one year, you come peacefully and give your testimony.
Amen.
Amen. Because now, see, I'll be on top of you. Amen. I set you free.
Amen.
Still free.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Drink off me. Put salt in. And let me have the offering bowl.
Please, I want everyone to come on Friday. Try. I don't want 1, 2, 3, 3rd operation to come. That third operation, the third one will be major one. I cancel it. I don't want it. Hold your tummy for me. Lord Jesus, I thank you. I said to you.